This is my song. Hold on, hold on, hold on, now. Yo, let me get some fans. Uh-huh. Oh no, I'm scored like I made it to down. Yeah. What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Hokage 2K. Man, it feels so good just to do these voiceovers, bro. If I could daily upload for y'all, I really would, but you know, that takes a certain skill I have not yet mastered. Yeah, anyway, so, welcome back to another video. I'm glad all my subscribers that you are here and you're watching my video. So, I just want to say thank you for that. And I'm, you know, hopefully I make your time here well spent. Hope I'm not really wasting your time. Hope you're here. Enjoy, learn, see. I'm just stalling, so, I guess let's get on with the video. So, a 58-1 team. Oh, was that too fast? My bad. If y'all want to go back and look at it, can. Yes, they were really 58-1. And our record's not the best, but, you know, we don't even like 3v3 Prime. We really play this for the badges. Right? Half the time we're playing this, we're really just screwing around or whatever. But, you know, we face comp. We can step up to the occasion and play. Like, don't get me twisted. I'm comp. I just wanted to say that. So, yeah, I'm calm. So, let's go ahead and get on with it. Yeah, glad it's in the lockdown. Let's go. So, my man, ICKT, he's going to pass it to Pillar, right? Right? Now, if y'all remember my last video, Pillar is always going to be the goal. But, you know, it's been a good minute since both sides scored. So, I decided just to go with a nice, easy shot. You know, something simple. So, you know, we definitely don't try to force threes. But our defensive strategy is because we know how much importance the three ball holds. We guard the three ball and we just let the two happen. That way, it's always going to be back and forth. The problem with that is, can we always score, you know, on the two ball to make sure we always have the bucket? Answer that is yes, we can. So, I'm going to get the ball again. That's an easy 4-0 lead. I guess a 58-1 team. They probably never even tried like this before. I wonder who the other team has beat them. They probably really feeling themselves, because I would have loved to be the first team to play them and then beat them. I mean, not play them, just to beat them. Yeah, you know what I meant. So my man Pillar's gonna take the nice off dribble shot. We have a commanding lead. Like, this is remarkable gameplay from us. However, I did learn something very important about my man that I did not know from the title, and is that he can shoot. So I'm gonna close down, because, you know, I didn't know my guy's gonna shoot. But don't worry, he's not gonna hit another one of those. So I'm gonna set the screen right here. You know, these people be bouncing on my screens, but they didn't do a good enough job helping. And Pillar's gonna get the wide open shot. So the score is 3-8. Now we're gonna come up the court. We're gonna really lock down here. Well, not really, because Pillar's gonna leave his man kind of open in the corner. Not really his fault. Okay, maybe a little bit. All right, so I'm gonna screen my man, and I have an open lane. He doesn't hit me. Instead, he's gonna hit Pillar for the open, bro. The deep shot. The score is 6-11. All right, so they did a lot of reaching in. We're taking out from right here, sadly. I set the screen. I'm gonna set another one, and their dude is cold. So I don't know what they think they're gonna hit, and my dude is gonna hit the craziest, bro. That layup. That is insane. 6-13. Like, are we comp in your eyes? I just wanna know. Are we not? Maybe. How about we try to win first? Yeah. So I told y'all we're always gonna allow the three, bro. You know, and that's a really good strategy when you're facing comp, because comp, they end games quick and they shoot threes. We guard the three, we have no problems, and then we score on the other end. Score is 8-15 now. So if you're watching this and you always wanted to know how to like really defeat comp, I'm telling you, just play the three. And this is really for the centers, you know. Always sides, all that helps. You know, that is just normally how you play defense. You just allow. Always allow the two. Never allow a three. Look, they can have that all day. You're gonna see that for this whole video. They can have that all day. And the thing I just realized though, like they're in default clothing, so you know their sweaties are comps because they looked up a way just to do that, and I know they did. But yeah, the score is 10-15. He's gonna hit Pillar out for the shot. Pillar's gonna take another off dribble, bro. And them things are wet, bro. Them things are wet. Yeah, wet. Yeah. Okay, that's enough. All right, so look, score is 10-17. Now, I'm not gonna lie. I have no perimeter defense. Good enough to stop the shot, though, so the score is 12-17. So, basically, this was really just a video just to show y'all how to stop this, bro. But, you know, at the end of the day, we did, well, me shut up. I don't want to spoil anything. Because look at this. That's a turnover. Scores 12-17 for now. But I'm a play up. Play up. I'll always allow the two. They cannot shoot a three. Look at this. See? And it's crazy because when I do that, I already get the block most of the time. Like, that's how glorious it is. It's just a benefit of having maximum wingspan. So, yes, it is a close game. I don't think I need to play serious music yet. I don't think I do. You know what I'm saying? Hit pillar. Wide open. The dude gets the nice lead contest. He's going to pass it to KT. Hit pillar. Right there. I have the rebound. Kick it back out to killer who's wide open. I said killer, but it is killer. Okay, but yeah. Clutch rebound by your boy Hokage 2K, you know what I'm saying? Now, you know, the score is 14-19. So, look at this. We're always... Oh, I ain't gonna lie, he killed me. But, you know, they didn't get nothing from it. Now they're definitely going for a three. And they had the three and they didn't take it. They had the three and they... So now they settle for the two. They sold out on themselves. I'm not even going to lie. They sold out themselves. And now, 16-19. I guess 58-1 is now 58-2. But you know what the most glorious way to end this game was? No, y'all thought I was sad. No, it wasn't a shooting foul. It's from the man himself. The greatest inside center on 2K19. Your boy, Hokage 2K. And look how I do it. When I told you I was strong, I meant I was strong. Look at this. He's going to give me the ball right on him, bro. Right on him. No coverage. And that's going to do it. Come on, bro. No. I'm really not going to lie to y'all. This game was highly underwhelming. I know. I was expecting more, too. But, hey, this is what it took to be the 58-1 team. Anyways, that's going to do it for today's video. I know. Like, seriously, though. That was a real underwhelming game. As I was playing it, I was just expecting more. I thought it was going to come down to a buzzer beater game winner. You know, there's no buzzer beaters. But I just expected something more. And, I mean, we won. We beat a 58-1 team, bro. That's like, that win percentage, that's godlike. 58-1. Can anybody who's watching this video even go 58-1? I don't think so. But, yeah, that was insane. But, thank you guys for watching this video. Hope you like, share, comment, subscribe. And just a quick thing I want to say, this new fall update park, I'm not really messing with it. I'm not gonna lie, I expected more. Like, they could at least change the courts to a nice orange or purple, just something spooky design. But, you know, they didn't really change anything, but I guess that's okay. It really doesn't matter. So, yeah, I mean, it's all right. Maybe the Christmas one will be better, but that's gonna do it for today's video. Hope you guys like, share, comment, subscribe. And I'm gonna catch y'all in the next one. Yeah, I'm still here. But yeah, I just want to say.